Hello there, I'm Kuba and today I will show how to turn this into this with AI. Video matting is a technique which helps to separate video into two or more layers, for example foreground and background. Using this method, we generate alpha mat which determine the boundaries between the layers and allows, for example, to substitute the background. These methods are widely used in the video conference software and probably you know it very well. But is it possible to process 4K video and generate high resolution alpha mat without green screen props? The robust high-resolution video matting with temporal guidance method shows how to achieve this using machine learning model. The authors have used recurrent architecture to exploit temporal information, thus the model predictions are more coherent and this improves matting robustness. Moreover, they proposed new training strategy, where they used both matting and segmentation datasets. This mixture helps to achieve better quality for complex datasets and prevents overfitting. Neural network architecture consists of three elements. The first element is feature extraction encoder, which extracts individual frames features, especially accurately locating human subjects. The encoder is based on the MobileNet version 3 large backbone. The second element is recurrent decoder that aggregates temporal information. Recurrent approach helps to learn what information to keep and forget by itself on continuous stream of video. And finally, deep guided filter module for high resolution upsampling. Because the authors shared their work and models, I have prepared an easy-to-use Docker-based application, which we can use to simply process your video. To run it, you will need Docker, and you can start it with GPU or without GPU card. Because the model does not require any additional inputs, such as trim-up or pre-captured background image, we simply upload our video and choose the required background. Currently, we can generate green screen background, which can be then replaced in the video editing software. We can also use predefined color image or even video. I have also prepared an app for the older algorithm version, which additionally requires the background image, but sometimes achieves better results. That's all for today. The whole code and detailed description is available on my GitHub and blog. Please subscribe and thanks for watching. Bye!